What's up, what is good, guys, girls, and everybody else? Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to Asuka. It's your boy Fula, and we're back with another Isekai content reaction. We're on season 2, episode 4, 5, and 6. No long intros, no long recaps or anything like that. Let's just get into this one, fam. I hope you all enjoyed this reaction. If you did, please do leave a like, sub to the channel, and leave a comment down below telling me what your thoughts were on this episode. And yeah, let's go. He is right, too much happens. I mean, isn't that how tests should work? The shame. I think Lord Ainz is afraid of himself, right? Like, come on. Sure, bro. You are an idiot, though. Bro. Wait, is that true? I accept.
なるほど。山戸違って真面目に授業を受けている。バレると思ったか?一方、お前は知能のステータスが想像を超えて低くてしかもこれ以上上がらないんだぞ。
Don't accept it. Even he knows that's a bad idea, bro. By shutting your trap. I don't remember this girl, the blonde one. I remember the other one. The other one is the thief, but I don't remember this girl. Brings back memories. He's just freaking out. So he's basically helping her cheat. Just stop the time again and she'll get caught cheating. Who's that? Oh, that's Tanya! How is she not affected? I'm also surprised! I guess so. Wait, what? I'm so confused right now. What? You're caught cheating, bro. Hey, you gotta do what you gotta do. Wait, I have to go back. Wait, what did that look like? What shape was that? I am so confused. I thought it would look like it would be in the shape of. I thought it would be in the shape of a skull, you know, to represent Lord Ainz, but it doesn't look like a skull. Maybe it's in the shape of the crest of Ainz Ulgon. I can't tell properly. I don't know. Maybe they'll explain it in the next episode. If not, if you guys know what this is supposed to look like, let me know in the comments. But yeah, anyway, let's just get into the next one. Oh, wait, let me check if they have like an end credit thing.
Oh, okay.
It looks like Pandora's actor. Wow. Stupid. Okay. On to the next one, episode 5. Even this dude? So it's a Valentine's Day episode, let's go! Who will Tanya give it to?
いわゆるギリチョコというやつだ。
ギリチョコ。
あ、ユウ 人や職場の関係者などにこれからもよろしくと渡す類いのものだよ。チョコをたくさん。
Her logic is on point, fam. Honestly.
安心しろ。安く小さなものでよい。ほんの心づけだ。
よかったです。ん？
Super is getting some obligatory chocolate, fam. Damn.
That sucks.
Oh, she's just gonna make her own.
No, tell this.
Wow, I like this two together. I did not expect it.Lord Ainz is lovely. yeah, that would be a good idea, bro. How does this dude not get it? What?
差し出して丁寧に頭を下げて何度も言えばそれはもうチョコなんてもらい放題だ。
This dude's never gotten chocolate from nobody, bro. Maybe his mom. Because that shit's not gonna work. What the fuck? Oh, he's trolling them, this motherfucker.
だろうじゃねえぞ。お前バイスタイが本気にやってるじゃないか。あ、シャルティアさんたちがこっちに歩いてきたぞ。
そうだな。いいでありすね。
Bro, don't do it.
Bro.
Give
me.
Why are you so hurt?
Give me.
Bro. Done. It's just stupid.
Kisama, katsugare teiru zo.
Omigoto desu. Jitsuni, jitsuni, jitsuni subarashii. Kore zo, masani ai no kessha. Desu.
Nani o yatteiru?
セバス。
愛するアイン様のためにチョコを作っていたのですわ。勤勉に、そう、勤勉に。
それはとても素晴らしいことですね。で、こちらの方は、
お初にお目にかかるのです。私は勤勉なる愛の信徒、タイラ担当、ヘベルギウスロマネコンティです。
不法侵入ですね。
I thought he was working there. What the fuck?Oh, the hands.
The invisible hands. What?
アルベドさんじゃん。一人でチョコ作りか?
スバルね。ところでどう？このバレンタインチョコレートアイン様喜んでくださるかしら？
I bet that shit was poisoned.
どうかしら？愛がこもっていると思わない？
Bro.
いや、正直俺的にはネガティブなイメージ強いってさ。
Yeah, that is a very freaky.
愛は強そうです。
バダメ40度。
Yo, this dude got like so much chocolate. This is like the luckiest dude in this place, bro. Wow. Wow. Oh, even Hamsky got some chocolate, fam. Oh. Even Entoma? Wait, what is Entoma? Yes, I'm guessing that's chocolate. True, you can't, but hey, it's a thought that counts. It's a
thought. 二人とも落ち着けよ。
分配者は引っ込んでいてもらおう。これは我々の問題だ。
貴様とは分かり合えると思ったんだ
よ。What is going on?
これは私のセリフだ。
お前ら何だってんだよ。唐揚げに何をつけるかなんてどうでもいいじゃねえか。
What? I knew it was going to be some stupid thing like that, but yeah. So this is like a flashback, hence the color.
Oh, それは興味があるな。
まあ、俺食べ
る。Yeah, but you can't eat
it. どうだ、アルベド。
至高なる御方の考えに、いろんなのあろうはずもございます。
俺が聞いたのが悪かったからさ。
ならば、東王夏樹スバル。貴様は唐揚げに何をつける？塩コショウか、それともケチャップか？
マヨネーズ。
Salt and pepper. Why the fuck would you put ketchup on chicken wings?
どう考えてもマヨネーズ一択だろ
う。What? 実はずっと黙って見ていたのだが、授業はもう始まっているのだよ。
レモはいつでもスバル君の味方です。ですがあれだけは、あれだけは。
Except for
this. ケチャ
ップ派なのか。至高なる御方の好みを同じくするのは当然であります。
Oh, Kakaitis is all day, like... Just cause it's red? What is that? Dodgeball? They're gonna play dodgeball? Let's go! I mean, he seems like the perfect person to play dodgeball with the shields.
Yeah, she's in ketchup.
それはどういう意味ですか？
感じるぜ、未だかつてない生命の躍動をな。
まずは小手調べで愛して。
She just let herself get hit, bro. What the fuck? Bro.
Darkness
got issues, bro. Cheap. Don't give it to Aqua, bro.
でも今、私が唐揚げにつけたいのはマヨネーズなのよ。くらえ。かつてこんな格好悪い必殺技の向上があったで。
ratioed. Oh.
さて、そろそろこの茶番を終わらせる時が来たようだな。
そのセリフかっこいいです。ところで、アインズさん。
ん？
実は一度やってみたいことがあるのですが。
Whoa! I have never expected this. A combo attack between these two, that must be insane. So they're both chanting. Yeah, this is gonna be insane. I mean, it had to happen at some point, bro.
Tanya, sorry. I was not a grown up. No,
I was not a grown up. No, I
was not a grown up. That's what I said. Ainz is older than adults and children. That's
true.
Yes, that's
true. So, let's go to the store and eat a coroke. Good. If you have a
coroke, you can't get your opinion. Right. I'm
going to say mayonnaise here. Really?
Sometimes
I'll get it. That's nasty, bro.
Yes, in coroke, there's salt.
Salt?
I won't lie, this the last episode here, episode 6, not my favorite episode. I thought it was alright, at best, you know, it was alright. But the first two, I enjoyed those thoroughly. This one was not all that, like the jokes didn't hit for me, for some reason. But you know, it is what it is. Different people like different things, and yeah. The rest of you can have like different opinions. Maybe you enjoyed this episode. But I don't know, it just didn't hit for me. It just didn't. It was alright. I'm not saying it was a bad episode. It was just alright. Or maybe I got burnt out somewhere along the way watching the first two. I don't know. But yeah, anyways. I enjoyed the three as a whole. You know, as always. But yeah, I think that's all I have, you know. If you enjoyed this reaction, please deliver likes up to the channel and leave a comment down below telling me what your thoughts were on this episode, on these episodes, and yeah, later.